entire front yard, and I'm not exaggerating, is underwater. Except the hill. That is usually grass, but is now... And I just got a tornado warning. Great. All right, I'm gonna go take cover.